Yeah, I mean, for me, I am very sad about the death of the video store. I've always loved film, and part of the experience of it is from childhood, and it's from going to the video store and you know, picking up the sleeve and taking it to the front and getting the VHS tape and taking it home, and yes, later DVD and all that. But where the love affair began was with VHS, and it was...